The Sullivan County Sheriff's Department is investigating a burglary at a farm supply store. Sheriff Clark Cottom says the thefts happened at the Pigg implement dealership located on North Section Street. Investigators went to that business on Tuesday. They determined